11th sum. What is 11th sum? 15 of x minus 1 plus 4 of x plus 3 is equal to 2 of 7 plus x. We need to find the value of x. Jagratga observe. Okay na? So, first using distributive property for this. 15 into x. 15x. And 15 into 1. 15. Okay? Here write minus. Okay? Minus 15 into 1. 15. And plus 4 into x. 4x. Plus into plus. Plus 4 threes are. 4 threes are 12. Is equal to. Okay? Look at again. 15 into x. 15x. Plus into minus. Minus 15 into 1. 15. Plus 4 into x. 4x. Plus into plus. Plus 4 threes are 12. Is equal to 2 into 7. 14. 2 into 7. 14. Plus 2 into x. 2x. Okay. 2 into 7. 14. 2 into x. 2x. ఏం చేసాం మనం 15 తో x ని 1 ని మల్టిప్లై చేసాం అలాగే 4 తో x ని 3 ని మల్టిప్లై చేసాం అలాగే 2 తో 7 ని x ని మల్టిప్లై చేసాం సో దిస్ ఇస్ ద ఆన్సర్ 15x అండ్ 4x ఈ ఎలైజెస్ లో ఉన్న వేరియబుల్ టర్మ్స్ ఫస్ట్ సింప్లిఫై చేశాను 15x plus 4x అంటే ఏమవుతుంది 15 plus 4 19x అండ్ minus 15 प्लस 12 माइनस 3 गुड माइनस 15 प्लस 12 इज इक्वल टू माइनस 3 इज इक्वल टू 14 प्लस 2x और इट इज वैल्यू लगेगा 14 प्लस 2x देन ट्रांसपोज 2x टू हियर सो 19x ये प्लस 2x ने उधर किस क्वेश्चन अब क्या होता है माइनस 2x प्लस टू एक्स ने एलएचएस माइनस टू एक्स इज इक्वल टू 14 माइनस थ्री ने अटवाइप ट्रांसफर चाहिए माइनस थ्री अटवाइप प्लस थ्री अवतनी प्लस ओके 19x माइनस टू एक्स 19 माइनस टू 17x इज इक्वल टू 14 प्लस थ्री 17 ओके 17x is equal to 17. Then x is equal to 17 by 17. Okay? So x is equal to 17 by 17. 17, 17 will be cancelled on one time. And x is equal to 1. Okay? Therefore, the value in 15x minus 1, 15 into x minus 1, plus 4 into x plus 3, and 2 into 7 plus x is equal to 7 into 2 into 7 plus x is equal to x is equal to 1. Okay. Next, 12th sum. Okay. So, what is 12th sum? 3 of 5z minus 7 plus 2 of 9z minus 11 is equal to 4 of 8z minus 11 minus 111. To find z value. Mane cheyali z value find out cheyali. So, before solving this, use distributive property. Again, so in the solution, 3 of 5z minus 7 means, ee 3 to 5z ni multiply cheyali, alage 7 kuda multiply cheyali kada. First, 3 into 5z. 3 into 5. 3 5z are 15 z minus 3 into 7. 3 sevens are 21. Okay. 3 into 5. 15. Z. And 3 into 7. 21. Okay. After that. Plus 2 into 9. 18. Z. 2 into 9 Z. Means 18 Z. Plus into minus. Minus 2 into 11. 2 levels are 22. is equal to 4 into 8. 4 8s are 32z minus 4 into 7. 4 7s are 28 minus 111. Look at it again. Okay, I will explain it again. First, 3 into 5z. 3 5s are 15z. 3 into 7. 3 7s are 21. Plus 2 into 9. 2 9s are 18z. Plus into minus. Minus 2 11s are 22. Okay. Is equal to 4 into 8. 4 8s are 32z. And 4 into 7. 4 7s are 28. And minus 111. Okay, so simplify like that. 15z and 18z. Okay, 15z and 18z is equal to 33z. Okay, 15z plus 18z and 33z. And minus 21, minus 22. Both are negative signs. So, keep here minus 21 plus 22, 33. Am I right? So minus 20, sorry, 43. 20 minus 21, minus 22, minus 43 is equal to 32z and minus 28, minus 111. Minus 28 and minus 111. That is equal to minus 139. Minus 139. Therefore, 33z and plus 32z means it will be transfer charge. Minus 32z is equal to minus 139 and in minus 43 it will be transfer charge. Plus 43. Okay, look at here carefully. Okay, so 33z minus 32z is equal to minus 139 plus 43. Are you clear? Then after, so 33z minus 32z, z, okay, is equal to how much it is? Minus 139 and 43. And how many? So, look at here. 139, 43, 9 minus 3, 6. Okay, 96 minus 96. 139 minus 3. Minus 96. Therefore, the value of Z is equal to minus 96. Okay? Next. 13th sum. What is the 13th sum? 8 of x minus 3 minus of 6 minus 2x is equal to 2 of x plus 2 minus 5 of 5 minus x. Listen very carefully. Okay? This amount of chala concentration. So, using distributive property, 8 into x, 8x. Here, plus sign. So, plus into plus, plus 8 into x. 8x, no need to write plus. Okay, 5 in first term. Then, plus into minus. Minus 8 into 3. 8 3s are 24. Okay, 8 into x, 8x. 8 into 3, 24. Plus into minus, minus. After that, here look. Ikkada 6 ku mundra emi ledu. Emi ledu plus unnadu. So, minus to, e plus ni multiply cheyali. Minus into plus. Minus. Okay. So, minus 6. Ikkada emi ledu 1 unnadu. 1 into 6, 6. After that, minus into minus. Look at carefully. Minus into minus. Minus into minus. Plus. Okay. 1 into 2x. Means 2x.
Look at carefully. Look at every lap. Okay? 1 on it. Minus 1 on it. So first multiply the signs. Minus into plus. Minus 1 into 6. 6. And minus into minus. Plus 1 into 2x. 2x. Is equal to 2 into x. 2x. Plus 2 into 2. 2 into 2. 4. After that, minus into here, there is no sign. Plus. Minus into plus. Minus 5 into 5. 25. And minus into minus. Plus 5 into x. 5x. Look at again. Minus into plus. Minus 5 into 5. 25. 5 is done. 25. Minus into minus. Plus 5 into x. 5x. Okay. Then after simplify like terms. 8x and 2x. 8x plus 2x is equal to 10x. Okay. 8x plus 2x is equal to 10x. And minus 24 minus 6. Both are minus. So minus 24 plus 6. 30 is equal to 2x plus 5x. 2x plus 5x. 7x and plus 4 minus 25. Plus 4 minus 25. Minus 21. Okay, plus 4 minus 25. Minus 21. Therefore, then transpose like terms. And the variable terms over here. Constant terms over here. Transpose chesaru. So 10x. If plus 7x, other question was only. Minus 7x is equal to minus 21. In minus 30, no, adverse transpose chesaru. Plus 30. Are you clear? 7x memo, it will transfer chesa, minus 30 memo, it will transfer chesa. So, 10x minus 7x is equal to 3x, is equal to minus 21 plus 30, minus 21 plus 30, we rend it low, 30 plus 30, 30 plus 30 plus 30, 30 plus 30 plus 30 plus. So, 30 minus 21 is equal to 9, then x is equal to 9 by 3. Okay, so how many times? 3 times. Therefore, x is equal to 3. The value of x in 8 of x minus 3 minus 6 of minus 2x is equal to 2 of x plus 2 minus 5 of 5 minus x is equal to 3. In exercise 2.3, last sum, 14th sum. Is 3 of n minus 4 plus 2 of 4n minus 5 is equal to 5 of n plus 2 plus 60. Find the value of n. Okay. So, using distributive property, 3 of n minus 4 means 3 into n. 3n minus 3 into 4. 3 4 the 12 plus 2 into 4m means 2 4 the 8m plus into minus minus 2 into 5. 2 5 is the 10 is equal to 5 into n. 5n plus 5 into 2. 10 plus 16. Okay, look at again. 3 into n. Here plus, both are plus. Signs. Plus 3 into plus n. That is equal to plus 3n. Minus, plus into minus. Minus 3 4 the 12. Then after, plus, both are plus. Plus into plus. Plus 2 4 the 8n. Plus into minus. Minus 2 5 the 10. After that, is equal to plus 5 into n, plus 5n, plus into plus 5 into 2, 10, and plus 16. Plus the multiply chesaru appudu, means signs alage untayi kabatti, alage chesaru. Then after, light terms. 3n and 8n. 3n plus 8n. 11n minus 12 minus 10. Evadhi? Minus 22. Minus 12 and minus 10 is equal to minus 22 is equal to 5n plus 10 plus 16. How much it is? 26. 10 plus 16 is equal to 20. After that, 11n transpose this term plus 5n is equal to transpose this minus 5n is equal to 26. In minus 22 ne advert to transpose change plus 22. Okay, so 5n ne mo into transpose change minus 22 ne advert to transpose. So 11n minus 5n means 6n is equal to 26 plus 22, 48. Okay, 26 plus 22, 48. 6n is equal to 48. Then n is equal to 48 by 6. How many times? 8 times. Okay, therefore n is equal to 8. Therefore, the value in 3 of n minus 4 plus 2 of 4n minus 5 is equal to 5 of n plus 2 plus 16 is n is equal to 8. Okay?
Dear students, ఇప్పటి వరకు linear equation in one variable లో exercise 2.1 and exercise 2.3 explain చేసుకున్నాం. ఇవి మీకు పార్ట్స్ గా 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 పార్ట్స్ కింద ఉన్నాయి. కాబట్టి ఆ పార్ట్స్ ని 1 by 1 వాచ్ చేయండి, అలాగే ప్రాక్టీస్ చేయండి. ఎక్సైజ్ 2.1 పూర్తిగా ప్రాక్టీస్ చేసిన తర్వాతే ఎక్సైజ్ 2.3 రండి. అలాగే ఎక్సైజ్ 2.3 లో ఫస్ట్ సమ్ నుంచి ప్రాక్టీస్ చేసుకుంటూ రండి, మధ్య మధ్యలో కాకుండా ఫస్ట్ సమ్ నుంచి, ఫస్ట్ సమ్ ఆఫ్టర్ సెకండ్ సమ్, సెకండ్ సమ్ ఆఫ్టర్ థర్డ్ సమ్, అలా ప్రాక్టీస్ చేసుకుంటూ 14 సమ్స్ పర్ఫెక్ట్ గా కనుక వచ్చేస్తే నెక్స్ట్ సమ్స్ ఈజీ అవుతాయి. అలాగే వర్బుల్ సమ్స్ ఉన్నాయి ఎక్సైజ్ 2.2 లోను, నెక్స్ట్ ఎక్సైజ్ 2.4 లోను, వాటిలోను వర్బుల్ సమ్స్ కూడా ఉన్నాయి. అవి కూడా మీకు ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేస్తాను. మీరు ఎక్సైజ్ 2.1 సమ్స్ ని, ఎక్సైజ్ 2.3 సమ్స్ ని ప్రాక్టీస్ చేస్తే మీకు డిఫరెంట్ ప్రాపర్టీస్ ఇన్ మ్యాథమెటిక్స్ అన్ని కూడా ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేశాను, అవన్నీ కూడా మీకు వస్తాయి. ఓకేనా? థ్యాంక్ యూ.